Spyro. Would you like to learn to swim underwater? I suppose I could teach you for a small fee. Great. Okay. When you jump in the water, you can use your left stick to move around the surface. Use the charge button to dive underwater. When you're underwater, use the jump button to paddle and charge button to charge.
You're well on your way, Spyro. Oh, and keep collecting those orbs, too. The professor thinks they will help you get back to the dragon.
Are you enjoying the active camera mode? If you don't like it, I can set it back to the passive mode. Okay, I won't change it. Remember, you can change the camera mode yourself by using the options menu.
Nice work, Spyro! The orbs you're carrying have activated the special portal. You won't find a talisman in Ocean Speedway, but if you're fast, you'll get lots of treasure. Have fun!
Well, well, good to see you, Spyro. I used to remember how to lower this wall behind me, but I seem to have temporarily forgotten. If you had more money, it might jog my memory.
This talisman door will only open if you have all 6 Summer Forest talismans. Once the door is open, Ripto and Crush will be waiting in the dungeon. Something shiny at the top of this wall. You could probably get it, but you'll have to learn how to climb first.